When you see an emergency vehicle with flashing lights on the side of the road, do you know by law that you are required to move over?
And if you can't, you're required by law to slow down. As Ari Height reports live from Palm Beach Gardens, failure to obey that law has cost some people their lives. Ari?
And you can imagine just how dangerous your job would be if part of it takes you to the side of highways like I-95. With the traffic moving as quickly as it is, a short time ago, about 6 years ago, they passed a law to make it safer. But what they're learning now is passing a law is one thing. Getting people to follow that law is something entirely different.
It's something state troopers do every day, pull someone over on the side of the highway. But watch what happens this time. A car nearly runs the trooper down. He was hit, you can see him limping there, but his injuries were not serious. That's not always how these stories end. According to the State Department of Transportation, 8 emergency workers have been hit while working on the side of Florida's highways in just the last 2 years.
Joe was a great family man, great person.
Joe is Joseph Riccardelli, a driver for Emerald Towing. January 2, 2012, he was preparing to tow a car from I-95 just south of Woolbright Road.
He was actually putting out his cones. He was placing down his last cone when he was struck.
Struck and killed, leaving behind a wife and 2 sons. In all of these cases, drivers are not obeying a Florida law that's been in effect for 6 years now. It's called the Move Over Law. It's simple. If emergency workers are on the side of the road, you must either move over or slow to 20 miles per hour below the speed limit. The guys who do this every day say nobody follows that law.
None. They stay right there and hold whatever speed they had and come right up to you.
How many people are aware of it in the state of Florida? Actually aware of it? I would probably guess to say 1 out of 10 at the most.
And that's why these guys are talking to us. They're asking, pleading for the public to move over.
They need to understand that, you know, yes, you can get a fine, you can get a ticket, but that shouldn't be the important thing. The important thing you have to realize is you can strike someone.
We want to make it home to our families. Appreciate if they'd move over or slow down.
And folks believe that awareness is the key here. And to that end, they're holding a golf tournament next month to raise money to promote the Move Over Law so people will learn about it. You can get more information on that golf tournament on our website, WPBF.com.